Alright, hello guys, it sure is cold out there, and today we're going to be talking about how long we can expect that cold to stay in place according to the GFS model. We're going to be running on 24-hour increments here, so this is just going to be once per day, and it's going to be nighttime temperatures, just in case you're wondering. So 6Z, that's about 2 a.m., so this was the 6Z run, so we're going to be running again on 24-hour increments here. Now, we're starting off with today, and you can see a lot of these purples. This means we're 12 to 20 degrees below average from Montana down through Texas and everywhere east of there, all the way to the East Coast. We're all very cold today. You've probably felt it if you've gone outside. It's very, very cold. The only warm place in the United States is the southwestern United States. But besides that, we're all very chilly. So in this video, we're just going to be discussing how long we can expect that cold to stay in place. Now, we're going to move on past today and move on to Thursday. You can see it's a lot of the same, looks very similar. So tomorrow, don't expect any sort of warm-up. It's going to be extremely cold tomorrow, just like today, everywhere. Especially Montana, the Dakotas, Minnesota, very, very cold. And then New England also has a lot of cold pockets in there as well, where we're 20 degrees below average or more. And we're going to move on to Friday. And you can see the cold is really alleviated there, especially for the south central United States. A lot of the Gulf states were warming up quite a little bit there. So Missouri, Arkansas, Tennessee, Mississippi, Alabama, we've warmed up quite a bit. The northeastern United States and the north central United States, Great Lakes region, were all just as cold on Friday. Southeast is pretty cold. We've warmed up a little bit by Friday, but it's still pretty cold. And then by Saturday, you can see that cold is really starting to retreat back to the western United States. The Northeast is still a little bit cold. The Great Lakes have warmed up quite a bit. In Montana, you've warmed up a little bit. The Dakotas, Minnesota, Iowa, Wisconsin, we've warmed up a lot. And the southeastern United States, we've warmed up a lot as well. And you can see by Sunday, the warm has returned to the east. The Great Lakes region is above average temperatures, Minnesota as well. East Coast, southeastern United States especially, we're almost 10 degrees above average there for Tennessee, Kentucky, Ohio, Indiana, Michigan, Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina. We're all extremely, extremely warm, and as well as New Jersey, Delaware, Maryland, D.C., Virginia, we're all a little bit warm there. Northeastern United States and New England, we have a little bit of cold there, a little bit, but it's not too bad. I assume by Saturday we will all be warm. And here's your I'm going to move on to your ensemble model here just to show that it does agree with this. So we do have the ensemble support as well. It all looks the same. Anyway, so we're going to be cold up until Saturday. And then by Sunday, we will be warm again in the eastern United States. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you found this very informative, and I hope this helps answer a lot of questions. A lot of people have been asking me how long will this cold stay in place, so I hope I answered this as clearly as possible for you guys. Anyway, I hope to see you in the next video. Have a great day. Have a great weekend.